Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Gnar Trees podcast. Today, I will summarize and review the book. In The Staff Engineer's Path, Tanya Reilly sheds light on the often ambiguous journey of engineers as they transition into staff-level positions within the tech industry. The book serves as a beacon for those striving to navigate the complexities of advancing their careers beyond regular engineering roles. Through a combination of personal anecdotes, interviews, and keen observations, Reilly illustrates what it means to be a staff engineer and how one can successfully make the leap. She emphasizes the importance of technical expertise, mentorship, strategic thinking, and leadership skills in achieving such a coveted position. The book's comprehensive approach demystifies the role of a staff engineer and offers tangible advice for individuals aiming to elevate their technical careers to new heights. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, understanding the staff engineer role. In the tech hierarchy, the transition from a senior engineer to a staff engineer marks a pivotal point in an individual's career. Tanya Reilly's exposition on understanding the staff engineer role underscores its complexity and importance within technology organizations. A staff engineer is not only a technical expert, but also a strategic thinker, mentor, and leader within project teams. This role involves tackling challenging technical problems, influencing technological decisions, and driving projects to completion. Reilly also highlights the expectation for staff engineers to contribute to the technical vision of their organizations, fostering innovation and efficiency. The book illuminates these nuances, offering a detailed exploration of the responsibilities and expectations tied to the staff engineer title. By dissecting the anatomy of this role, Reilly paves the way for aspiring engineers to conceptualize their path forward. Secondly, career advancement strategies. To climb the career ladder to a staff engineer position, Tanya Reilly presents a suite of advancement strategies that are crucial for technical growth and recognition within one's organization. This includes mastering your current role, proactive learning, networking, and mentorship. Mastery of the existing position ensures a solid foundation of trust and reliability. Proactive learning involves staying abreast with the latest technologies, methodologies, and best practices in one's field, which positions engineers as thought leaders and technological pioneers. Networking within and outside one's organization expands professional horizons, opening doors to opportunities and collaborations that might otherwise remain unseen. Lastly, seeking mentorship from experienced individuals can provide guidance, constructive criticism, and support, which are invaluable for career progression. Reilly meticulously explains how these strategies are interconnected and how they contribute to an engineer's journey towards becoming a staff engineer. Thirdly, the importance of soft skills. Amidst the technical intricacies that define the role of a staff engineer, Tanya Reilly brings to light the critical importance of soft skills in the staff engineer's path. Soft skills, such as communication, leadership, empathy, and teamwork, play a pivotal role in the efficacy of staff engineers. They enable better collaboration, conflict resolution, and the ability to inspire and drive teams towards common goals. Reilly stresses that technical prowess alone does not suffice. The ability to navigate human dynamics, articulate ideas clearly, and mentor peers are essential traits that elevate a staff engineer's impact. This segment of the book serves as a compelling argument for holistic development, advocating for a balanced focus on honing both technical and soft skills to achieve the pinnacle of engineering leadership. Fourthly, navigating organizational politics. One of the less discussed but equally crucial aspects of ascending to a staff engineer role involves navigating organizational politics. Tanya Reilly addresses this topic with the nuance and depth it deserves, acknowledging that understanding and maneuvering through organizational dynamics is a staple in the toolkit of a successful staff engineer. Reilly suggests strategies for building alliances, tactfully advancing projects, and advocating for technological directions that align with the organization's goals. She emphasizes the necessity of being politically savvy to secure buy-in for projects, influence decision-making processes, and ensure the success of engineering endeavors. This section of the book is particularly insightful, offering readers a pragmatic look into the challenges of organizational politics and providing guidelines on how to emerge successful in these complex navigations. Lastly, building and leading effective teams. In the chapter dedicated to building and leading effective teams, Tanya Reilly underscores the significance of these skills for staff engineers. This role often entails the responsibility of leading projects and, by extension, teams. Reilly discusses how staff engineers can set clear goals, foster an inclusive and motivating atmosphere, and drive productivity through effective leadership. She delves into the art of team composition, maintaining morale during challenging times, and ensuring team members' growth and development. The emphasis is on creating a cohesive unit that thrives on collaboration, mutual respect, and continuous improvement. This guidance is invaluable for aspiring staff engineers who aim to not only excel in their technical endeavors, but also in creating and nurturing teams that are instrumental in achieving organizational objectives. In conclusion, The Staff Engineer's Path by Tanya Reilly is an essential read for engineers at all levels of their career, especially those aiming for higher technical leadership positions. Reilly's deep dive into the nuances of becoming a staff engineer illuminates the path with practical advice, strategies, and insights. The book benefits not only individual contributors looking to advance, but also current leaders in tech looking to refine their understanding of what makes a successful staff engineer. It encourages a holistic approach to career development, emphasizing technical skill, soft skills, organizational understanding, and leadership. By following the guidance offered in this book, engineers can significantly enhance their impact within their teams and organizations, contributing to their personal and professional growth. It's a roadmap for those who aspire to not just excel in their field, but to lead and inspire others in their technological journeys. If you would like to support Tanya Reilly, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.